Presenting the nation's colors is the Cranston, Rhode Island Police Department Honor Guard. And here to perform our national anthem, please welcome from NBC's The Voice, whose album recently hit number 5 in the U.S., national touring artist and Worcester, Massachusetts' own Sam James.
Oh, Sam, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the Rockies' red glare, the bombs were stinging air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still. Yeah.